And I just washed my hair and stuff. And so I'm just gonna let it air dry. And then I'll come back and I'll show you guys some of how I straighten it, maybe curl it, I don't know yet. This is the shampoo I use. I usually don't use it, but this is the kind my boyfriend has. Here's the conditioner I use. So I'm about to let my hair air dry and then I'll be back. I'm just gonna put these dishes up that I washed last night. And yeah. Okay, it was getting kind of hot, so yeah, and then I'm using the hot combs. I'm like, oh my god, I can't do. So also, I have this like little brush that I got so many years ago at this place I get my hair cut. And so basically, I just hold it in one hand and then use the flatter on the other hand, and it kind of just keeps it in place. Versus using like how some people use a comb underneath the flat iron. Yeah, I just use this. This is what it looks like. Like two brushes on the end. Chain purse, and then these Louis Vuitton sneakers. I haven't worn them yet, that's why the shoestrings are all jacked up, but yeah. Yeah, they are so cute. And then this pink dress, and even though like the pink is different, I still feel like it'll be cute. So if not, then I'm screwed. But, you know, probably pull it off. And then it's just like a off-the-shoulder dress. And then sneakers and purse, I feel like it'd be cute. I have to transfer everything I keep in my other purse into this purse for tonight. So I already put my cards and stuff in there. But yeah. So I'm not driving, but I'll probably just have my keys in here. My lip gloss and chapstick. I'm gonna like put them in no special way. So I'm about to do my makeup. Probably just gonna do like a simple makeup look. Nothing too dramatic. I don't really feel like beat in my face. Yeah. I don't wanna make this a makeup tutorial. So yeah. Okay, so I just finished my makeup. To go out to eat to this place called Hyde Park.
I forgot to show y'all my steak when it first came out, but yeah, this is it.
We just left dinner. It was good. Now we're about to go to the casino. I'm back at home. We had a successful date night. Make sure you subscribe and like this video, and see y'all in the next video. Bye.